Hello everyone. In this video, given is a rectangle which has length is equal to 20 units and width is equal to 16 units. There are two semicircles are inscribed in this rectangle having same radius. The diameter of each semicircle is equal to the length of this rectangle. These are inscribed in the rectangle in opposite direction and intersect each other at two different points. The first point is A and the other point is B. By this limited data, we have to find the length AB. This length AB we have to calculate. Let's move towards the solution. First, we draw a line segment from the center of the semicircle to the intersecting point A. Since diameter of the semicircle is 20 units, so its radius is 10 unit. The line drawn from the center to the intersecting point is actually the radius of this semicircle. So this length is equal to 10 units. Similarly, we draw another line segment from this central point to the intersecting point B. And this is again the radius of the semicircle and has length is equal to 10 units. Now we draw a perpendicular from the center to the line AB. In this way, now this line segment has length equal to the half of the width of the rectangle. Because of the symmetry of the figure, breadth of the rectangle is 16, so this line segment has length is equal to 8 units. Now let we call this length, which is half of the AB, let's say this is X, and from here this is a right triangle. This right triangle, considering this one, this right triangle, and applying famous Pythagorean theorem, we will have x square plus 8 square is equal to 10 square. 10 is the hypotenuse. So from here, subtracting 8 square on both sides, we will get x square is equal to 10 square minus 8 square. And from here, we have x square is equal to 100 minus 64, and then we have x square is equal to 36. Taking square root on both sides, we will have x is equal to 6 units. Now, the length AB is exactly twice of the length x. So, AB is equal to 2x, substituting x is equal to 6, we will get length AB is equal to 12 units. And that is the answer. Thank you for watching.